A container ship bound for the port of Oakland is on fire about 50 miles off the coast of Monterey. The Coast Guard tweeting these photos. You can see there's some smoke coming from the ship's tower. Crew members reported that the engine is on fire. A unified command, including the U.S. Coast Guard, State of California, and Marines are responding here. The ship called the NYK Delpinus departed from Canada. 24 people are on board. There are no reported injuries.